Hello everyone, this is gonna be a quick video because there's no intro. So I'm gonna show you guys my Pokemon Omega Ruby place. My team, if you so. Alright. Here's the Omega Ruby. Alright. Focus. A Rayquaza, a Blaziken, a Salamence, a Latios, an evolved Zigzagoon. I call it Rigby because it's like the name of the raccoon in the regular show. And it's real funny. And why am I explaining this to you? By the way, Yeah, you see that? Yeah. See that? Salamence? Oh crap, I can hit it out. Like, why are you making a TikTok? The hell you are! Look at that red closet. What awesomeness. By the way, this artillery is nuts. But it seems. Alright, so as we can see, we have a puzzle of something.
You're not recording.
Yes, I am.
Oh.
So stupid. something. I forgot what it's called. Something. Performer Pikachu, Barboach, Cyndaquil, Bagon, Tepe, Chimchar, Pelican, I call it Peter because it's the last name of the dog that I have. You already knew that. Aggron, Metagross, Pepito. That's the name of my first ever pet, my goldfish. Artillery, and Ninjas, and you already know what it would be. And that's my whole thing, whole deal. Wrong button.
Metagross.
Why you make a TikTok? Okay. I'm recording you.
No, I'm recording you. I'm not recording you.
By the way, as you can see, I got all four gym badges. And I first entered the Hall of Fame about how many years ago? About 8 years. First time for the Hall of Fame. when I first started my adventure, about, 4 days. Before that. But in 4 days, the game was completed. Battle commands, all that stuff. 193 Pokemon, so I'm gonna figure this. Stop that freaking thing, my god! I played about 6 or 7 hours. All gym badges. Rock badge, something badge. Manatee badge. Flame badge. No badge. Wing badge. Hit, fairy badge. And rain badge. All 8 badges. Oh, and as you can see, all of these Pokemon are able to make it evolve. As you can see by the little yellow thing. Yeah, all of them can make it evolve. The Salamence, the Blaziken, the Rayquaza, the Latios, the Metagross, the Aggron, all of them can make it evolve. Alright, so I'm gonna end it there. If I get any more Pokemon, I might tell you guys. Planning on getting a Sharpedo, and I'm planning to evolve Pepito into a Gyarados. No, not a Blastoise, Gyarados. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you hated it. This is my video of the week, and I hope you hate it.